That's just how it is. Just how it is. This is a pretty iconic video game opening. Most people don't really give it the credit it deserves. I mean, how else do you want to start a game than that? Pretty crazy. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I don't have like a shovel or anything, but I do have this. Maybe his combos aren't actually that good. Maybe I didn't know what I was talking about. They suck. Holy shit, this guy sucks, man. Maybe I'll play as the... the standard knight. How could you not like a standard knight, you know what I'm saying? I think you unlock a standard knight immediately after this. But I think your money... your money stays the same. Oh, we can unlock the the barbarian. Your money stays the same no matter who you're playing as. Minus one agility on that, that sucks. Lollipop. Definitely going with the lollipop right now. Personally. Level 2, DB. Now that fucking sucks. Got a new weapon. It's just not good, bro. Not all weapons were made equally. Got a bow. This doesn't feel that remastered, to be honest. It feels like the same game as always. Now this is a track, if I ever heard one. Jeez. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Pretty strong move. Pretty strong weapon, rather. Fast in the water. Fuck this guy. Yeah, right, dude. This is not good. What about this? This one's alright. This one is... can't even read it. It's just plus one everything. Whatever, I'm keeping this one. Little bit of Battletoads coming out here. This part, that is, this part shows the amount of influence Battletoads has had. matter to use any magic, so this guy's magic might suck. I don't know. Seems pretty bad. Prefer just hitting people. You're made of the cherry. Shite. Nah, this guy's a pushover. I'm gonna turn on my AC. Time for B-Bill. He's done for. Nothing he could have done about that. Thank you. Fucking piece of sh- Oh, there's a dude behind there. Oh, you have to go back out. Gotta go back out for the gang. These don't drop food, do they? always facing the wrong way. Oh. Guess it's joystick. Gotta use D-pad. Got a lightsaber? Let's see how good it is. 2 agility. Some magic power? Oh wait, no, I don't want it. That's how it's done. Dude somehow slipped in there. New arena unlocked. Yeah, we should buy some sandwiches. To be honest. -2 agility is pretty bad, but whatever. Come back. Someone's found something. Oh, it's a freaking apple. Not that cool, man. Took down the dragon. As far as there's a lot of damage to big people. Found the steering wheel. That's right. They resurrect the Cyclops man. Pretty good story in this game. It's a show don't tell story. I really like that about it, actually. That's what I like. Not that cringe. Not that cringe in Assassin's Creed or something. Plus two defense, don't care really. Here's where the most broken character in the game is introduced. The Blades Saw Guys. Saw Blades. You know, Saw Blades are broken in every single game they're in as a weapon. Kinda interesting. Kinda like that's the Mega Man Saw Blade. It is. Look at that dude. Screw it. Not worth it. Not worth it. Not quite worth it. Maybe it is worth it. I'm gonna do it. I'm dead. That's shocking. So in multiplayer, I think you just, get potion revived, but not know you can't do that in this one. Well, now I know, I guess. Now I know. man. Well, I actually don't remember what he does. I think he just finds, like, weapons. Probably good. Finds some random stuff. Finds the boomerang, actually. I know that. This is when not having magic is a bad thing. It's not good. What's up, Greg? What happened to Pokemon, dude? Well, it looks like it's back. It's time to get back on. Sip some cold ones? Dude, what realm? Dude, what cold ones? Are you talking about the metaverse? Could get in the metaverse now. It's never too late. Minecraft VR. I never want to play VR again after what I experienced. Unless it's like maybe built into the actual headset. But not if it's a PC game and you just have to connect it to PC. It seems like it's just too early for there to have. Maybe Valve just doesn't want that. Do they have their own headset that can play Alex? But yeah, for some reason only Half-Life Alyx would just disconnect constantly when I played it. Didn't have that problem with Hatsune Miku VR. Forgot to get the shovel. What am I thinking? He's off. Dude, as soon as I called him out, he's just off. Like, sure, buddy. The game opened up itself, I guess. Like, maybe he's actually doing something with the bells I gave him for once. Everyone I've ever given bells? No, dude. It's not. I just accidentally bought this game on Switch. So it is technically a game I have not played. This is the remastered one? I haven't played the remastered one. Steam Sunday? This is not Steam though. But I thought 1001 Spikes, which for some reason stopped working on my computer, was on Switch, but it's not on Switch. It's on Wii U. So I put in money for the eShop to be able to buy it. But it's not on there. So, I had enough money for this game. One of the under 20 games. And you know, it's just nice to get a taste for something else after Dragon Warrior Monsters. Basically, are you talking about Dragon Warrior Monsters game audio? Really? Why didn't have that? But was able to cheese the final boss, so it was pretty funny. Basically, got a mimic on my team. He has a move. Defeat, it's just complete random whether it one-hits stuff. So that's how you beat the game, you just tame a mimic. For all those wondering. And I was thinking I would actually have to like grind or breed. Get a better party, but nope. But I do have his game request on Switch, though it's technically a PS1 game. Final Fantasy VIII. Remastered? Remastered one? Oh, I think it's sorted by least played. There it is, Final Fantasy VIII Remastered. Well, this is the third time he's requested Final Fantasy. And also, Pokemon White will take longer because I'm doing post-game in that one, because I've never done it. And basically just gonna catch all the legendaries and do the champion tournament. Going to clear what, bro? I don't have bombs. A big shame there's Garfield. I got this. Plus 3 magic, plus 3, minus 1. I'll stick with this. Thank you. These guys dumb as shit. It's 4v1, man. Got a map for the next places. Got alien hominid. It. Next place. Forgot about that. Chance of crit, huh? I wish I had the gold sword. Maybe I do somehow. I didn't even check, but... these beefed up boots. They're not to be taken lightly. Pretty sure there's something to dig back here if I'm not crazy. I found it. Well, I lost the other one. Plus 4, see, I don't care about magic. This dude is not a magic build. Snail. Schmaily boy. He offers some defense. I'm actually gonna take him. But he might make me slower. Let me check this out. Oh yeah, he definitely makes you slower. Yeah, fuck that. Don't need that. Unless you're like max agility, then it doesn't matter, but I really don't want to be that slow. How did I do that? Oh. That's the move I unlocked. Just didn't try it. Don't even bother trying. I would actually take that, but clearly I can't buy it yet, so clearly that's not in my capabilities. I'm gonna take the green guy for this level. It's gonna save me a lot of pain, that's for sure. I think that might have been the whole, like, water stuff. This guy gives me strength. Probably get him after. After this particular level. Strength chicken. Medusa is a boss in quite a few video games. Quite a lot of them. Fuck, I accidentally used it because it didn't go to the next level. Come on, game. I mean, get real for a second. Piggy. Makes food. Wrong thing. Do. Wasted my potion. Maybe I needed more agility, you know? Brr. Snow World. Some of the best music in the game right here. I'll say so myself. Do Boom. 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 Oops. We got another guy. I don't remember what he does, to be honest. I accidentally used my potion. Not good. Not good at all. Let's see what this does. Oh, this is really good, actually, because I don't use any magic. This is like the perfect one for me. This is perfect. This is the hardest part of the whole game right here. This guy's slightly really annoying. Thank you. gonna get so much money now. Just in time for the final part of the game. This shit's gonna be expensive. Plus four, plus two, minus, not worth it. Now this one's good, I don't have enough money though. So I have to stick with what I got. The four goons. I think I might have used this as a Minecraft intro once, this music. I don't know. Definitely used this in a Minecraft video once. Miku Fiesta. Miku Fiesta. First guy. This dude. Probably won't eat a sandwich on him, it's just not worth it. get this guy out of here. Some people are fucking weird, man. Good thing I'm not weird. I don't know if I should use a potion after all, but you know. Makes sense. This is where they train them. Either that or they pulled up all these dead bodies from people I killed. plus 7 defense. I'd rather have this. In all honesty. See if we can do this. Only 3 potions, already at half health, so I think I can do it though. I don't have sandwiches though. Sandwiches are good for the spider part. Let's see what we got. traditional. What does that mean? Do I just beat the game with a traditional character? Regular character? Rest in peace, Catman, Catfish. Alright, thank you to the Newgrounds community. Do people still use Newgrounds? Let me know in the comments below. Because I don't know if people still use it. Plussy. Great game. Playing this on the Switch Remastered. Unlocked this really ugly guy. I don't like him at all.